Coach don't like me very well.
No, he don't like me. Baseball coach don't like Travis. Travis taught him on the dick here.
Well,
he is.
I mean, spoke my mind.
I bet you can throw 92 miles. If you're moving on it, you can catch it.
I can throw better than most people think I can.
Yeah.
And he says he needs me, and I will be valuable to the team.
Good to see you.
Because I tried to talk to my buddy, and the coach told me the other day, and they were getting ready to go off to their victory game or whatever. He said, we really need Travis, and I was thinking, you little shit, you don't even like him. Why would you want him to come to us?
Phil, be careful.
So we all the seniors decided on it. We're going to play. I won't play third because the freshman is third. Sophomore down there.
Rusty.
That's what it's a rain cap.
I'll pitch over there. Until they start cranking home. I got one home run.
You can cut now. You said you could roll as long as he'd be dead.
Struck out nine.
She's a pretty
mare.
Okay. She's young, too. She's young. Why she does? I'm not.